Assalamualaikum students, hope you would be doing good. Okay, today in your general knowledge period we are going to know that what does a plant need to grow. As we human being are living, so in the same way plants are also living creature. So they, as we need food to grow, in the same way a plant needs sunlight. Sunlight, like the rays of the sun, heat, it needs heat of the sun. Water, like we water the plants, and in natural way, by the natural way, a plant gets water from rain as well. Okay, so it needs air, like oxygen as well. All right, and we plant the plants in soil. Okay, so a plant needs water, air, soil, and sunlight to grow. So as we need food, in the same way a plant needs water, air, soil, and sunlight to grow. Is it clear? So color beautifully in this sheet work and then send it to teacher. Thank you.